Welcome to the initial reaction of the Seattle Kraken and the Avs. A, it is Pride Night. Sad. B, if you see in the background, we're not moving. We're actually repainting. I don't know if you can see the white things covering the holes. Because, you know, we hang things. Jamie Oleksiak. Devon Taves finds the GOAT Makar. Devon Taves. A shot saved by Philip Gerbauer, who's a former prospect of the Avs. Devon Taves. There's Lame Alexander Georgiev, Alex Newhook in the 18. Evan Rodriguez will speed things down. Byram, Alex Newhook, Bowen Byram. Byram around the rims. Dennis Malgin scored that goal, proven to be an Av, and he did not deserve to get traded. Bowen Byram nearly put to the board by Adam Larsson. I'm eyeing the Kraken player of 13. I knew his name, but then I forgot. Vince Dunn, former prospect of the St. Louis Blues. Now that'll ice because Phil Gerbauer cannot pick it up. Usually if games are this late, my family members usually let me stay up to watch the rest, so I'm pretty sure I'm good. Unless if it's a 9 o'clock game or 9:30 game, then nah, I cannot handle it. Although I did watch a Sharks game in 2021. I started at 9. I remember it was late. And it just had me thinking, some real serious thinking, even though they let it slide the first time. Like, only time I will watch 9:30 games is when the Avs play at 9:30. And Alexander Georgiev will save it. Oh God, Yanni Gord and Evan Rodriguez pushing and shoving. No, it's Devon Taves, my bad. Yanni Gord doing all that talking. Hey, y'all wanna go to Go Clips, great clips with me? There's a QR code if y'all want to scan it. Which I don't think y'all can. But you can try. I don't know if YouTube allows QR codes. Probably. But go ahead and try. There's Lars Eller, former prospect of the Washington Capitals. Devon Taves. Susie. Cameron Susie, I think. Alexander Wenberg forced out. Here we go. Nathan MacKinnon. Now, Alexander Georgiev with a save from, I believe, there's Braden Schenn. Goat God leading the time on ice. Over Drew Doughty, Rasmus Dahlin, Erik Karlsson, Thomas Chabot, Miro Heiskanen, and of course his own teammate, Devon Taves. Goat God. Every compliment in the Urban Dictionary will describe Cale Makar. Lars Eller. Now, Susie will high stick Logan O'Connor and will put Logan O'Connor to the boards. This is not the first time Logan O'Connor's gone to the fight before, so if Logan O'Connor gets into a fight with Susie, I will not be surprised. Alexander Wenberg, Oliver Bjorkstad. Now we're in the Denver McNugget minute to go. Andrew Cogliano will slow it down. Drew Doughty. Now have Braden Schwartz. Oh my God. I knew his first name, but I forgot. Braden Schwartz. Jamie Schwartz. I'll look it up later. I'm probably wrong. And y'all viewers are going to kill me for this. Alexander Georgiev. There's Matt Nieto. Jack Johnson. Johnson trips someone. And here we go. A penalty around, but they're not going to do nothing. It's Jordan Eberle. Passed it to someone. There's Mikko Rantanen. First Avs initial reaction of this season. We have not talked about Mikko Rantanen. dropping F-bombs to the other side. Look at this. Susie just rammed Logan O'Connor, as we saw earlier. There's Lars Eller speeding by. And Mikko Rantanen just double cross-checked him. Jamie Oleksiak. Oh my god. I can't believe I forgot about Jamie Oleksiak. There's Kevin Kincaid, who's new to the club. Last game made his debut, which was yesterday. And Kevin Kincaid did all right, though. Somewhat. But hey, it's the first game. Fuck Pride.